innocence and love. I once so heartlessly rejected with such a moralizing lecture. Yes, she it was, whose youthful passion I dismissed with such presumption. How is it she can now appear so condescending and nasty? What's wrong with me? I did it first. What is this feeling that has turned my fridge into new emotion? Resentment, jealousy, regret. Why can't it be that I'm in love? Yes, there's no doubt at all. I love her, and all my life will never love another. It seems I once again recapture the former joy of youthful rapture. Desire has poisoned me with longing. It's for thy only thing of her. She shall be mine forevermore. This I shall beg her and implore. I swear I'll lie to win her love once more.